He's already an Arsenal legend, but could Thierry Henry be about to return for his third spell with the London club? The New York Red Bull striker's been training with his former side to maintain fitness following the end of his Major League Soccer season. And Arsenal manager Arsene Wenger refuses to rule out re-signing the 35-year-old Frenchman on loan in January, saying he looked sharp. Henry scored twice during a short spell on loan to the Gunners at the start of this year and could prove a timely option once again for Wenger. Ivory Coast forward Gervinho will be away at the Africa Cup of Nations from mid-January, and Morocco striker Marouane Chamakh appears set to leave the club. So it may leave the door open for Arsenal's all-time top scorer to make yet another fairy tale return to North London. Wenger said he'll make his final decision at the beginning of 2013. His side hosts Montpellier in the Champions League on Wednesday before travelling to Aston Villa in the Premier League on Saturday.